Hello, may I know who you are?
I am Kirimira Daniel. I am a Masaka District Physical Planner.
Yes. How are you related with this new project of UN Habitat?
I am related to the UN Habitat and I'm attending the very simple reporting tool training to be able to actively participate in reporting about the activities, planned activities of Lake Victoria Water and Sanitation Phase 2 program.
How have we found the workshop?
I found the workshop very helpful because it enables easy reporting and quick reporting to a wide audience.
Yeah, is it really applicable in your area of work?
It is really applicable because it will be able to assist all the stakeholders that have to be contacted and engaged with in really engaging them and borrowing ideas also from other project areas outside Bukakata area.
How are the locals and our local politicians benefit from this project of reporting? Because most of them don't have computers. How are they going to access that information?
The politicians and all stakeholders that might not be computer literate or have access to computers perhaps can be helped by the focal persons, the other stakeholders that have access to the internet, the hardware and the software. They can also access this information very easily from internet cafes in the different towns that have internet accessibility in internet cafes.
Okay, thank you.